blessed. How is she supposed to do that without getting the job opportunity? And this state, get my mom out of this state.
I have the exact same problem.
You don't.
But my dad is a drug addict. He is dying every single day of my life. Right?
I feel you.
I'm sorry.
Okay.
Live at the Trump rally, and there's a big giant doobie in the sky.
Yes.
Are you from Gresham? Do you have an issue with the homeless people camping there? What is the issue?
They need to get a job.
In this economy, just go get a job. That's not very realistic.
So, like, injustice for other people is not your job.
And Donald Trump is a white privilege. I inherited $200 million from my dad, nonsense speaking, racist, sexist pig. If he wants to tell everyone you have to register based on who you are and what you believe, then stick his ass on an island and he can register his own fucking self in his own one man country.
Like, you know what I mean? So, half the people that don't even support you.
That's what you're arguing about.
Yeah! I'm pro-Trump. Look. Trump.
Hey, you know what, man? You're doing the right thing.
Let me in if I get hit.
My glue hair wants to see the dynamic.
Marvin, don't listen to the rash. You have a right to be right there.
Is that Asheim? Is that Officer Asheim over there?
Hey, Asheim!
Hi. How you doing? Doing good. You know, you being here reminds me of home.
Here I am.
I know, right? Oh, workmate!
Yeah, I'm a professional cop watcher. He's a cop.
I love you, Trump!
We kind of need each other. It's kind of like a married couple.
I gotcha. Take care, man.
Fascist USA! Trump! No KKK, no fascist USA! No 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 Trump! Our streets! Our streets! Our streets! Our streets! The people united will never be divided! The people united will never be divided! The people united will never be divided! The people united will never be divided!
I'm cool.
Alright,
yo,
I don't speak Spanish.
Give it. Dude, I'm fucking best friends with Mexicans. I'm best friends with Jose and Rogelio.
Why would you be voting for Trump? Why would you be voting for Trump?
Because Trump's great.
Hey, Trump don't want Mexicans to be here legally.
That's
a lot of you. What's the point of even talking about? All I gotta say is this right here.
Oh, wait, hold on.
He said, you guys...
Hold on, hold on.
Oh, did I not spell it right? Oh, I'm sorry, bro. I can't read, right?
I'm sorry.
Oh!
Wait,
yeah.
You don't work as hard. Aren't you guys...
Hey, have you ever seen a Mexican
Go back to Europe.
We're better than that.
An illegal hits my car, right? He has no papers.
Undocumented, not illegal. Undocumented.
Okay, undocumented.
Illegal. And he hits my car, and I have insurance, right? Granted, he's going to be taken in. He doesn't have insurance or papers. He's going to be let go. His car's not going to be impounded. Now, if I get into a car accident,
what are you talking about?
That happens all the fucking time. Yeah. How about, let's
speak hypothetical. He said, right? Hey, so how many times have you guys ever in your fucking life, have you all Mexicans, white people that support us, and black people, have you guys ever seen a fucking Hispanic begging for money? Fuck no!
No!
Hold on. And in Mexico, what do? We fucking, no, hell no. We're cleaning the fucking like the cars and shit like that in corners. We're still doing our job.
I know.
We're doing whatever we can make for, right? But all the white people have to ask for their hands out all the time. It's kind of sad.
And they want to talk about welfare.
Hey, but we're still taking their jobs away, right?
They want to talk about welfare. How many of you guys are on welfare?
Zero.
How many of your family?
Zero.
None of us are on welfare. We pay for your guys'
family.
But if somebody who doesn't have papers, you don't pay for shit.
You think they don't pay taxes?
Can they do that? Yeah.
I bet you guys $100 on top of that. I think they've all kissed a Latina on top of that.
Why are you wearing your bachelor's?
Turn it around. Wear that shit proudly. Turn it around.
Can you even vote?
Hey, hey,
don't Trump from the back.
You're not even
able. Look at my Mexican butt here, man.
What are you doing? Is it your bedtime? Do you have high school?
It's because mom and dad says to vote. Mom and dad supports Trump. So you better support Trump.
Everybody who's covering their faces shows theirs.
Boom. There it is. Socialist guy out of here.
Yeah. Also, I said, whoever is supporting Trump, be peaceful.
Go ahead and get the mask on.
Wait. Why do you care about... First, I want to point out how ridiculous it is that human beings will come together over near blows because rich tyrants separate each other. But I'm just curious, why is it a problem I wear a mask? Why is it a problem I wear a mask?
Because you look better than him, dog.
So go somewhere else, okay. So I bet you $100. Say, I'll bet you a whole picture that I get more than you do. But anyways. I'm sure you are. Okay, I'm sure you are. Okay, whatever. Let's not even distance you anymore. Okay, so go back to where we are, right? So what's gonna happen when your favorite food is gonna be gone?
There's
all the girls that you guys like are gonna be gone.
I like Italian.
It's okay, let him act tough. Everybody.
Oh, I'm Mexican. Are you doing something?
Let him act up.
Are you? Oh, like I'm messing. I don't know when you know what that means. What does that mean? What you just did? Anyways, so anyway, that's fine. Okay, you know, so you're not racist.
Yeah, back up.
Well, that's crazy.
Why would you play with her like that? He knows she's
stop, dude. Because
he wants to antagonize her.
He is antagonizing her. Go away.
I'm not being a bully. I'm just taking a video. I'm a citizen journalist. I'm a Bernie supporter.
Oh, okay.
That doesn't touch my computer face. I didn't get
are you
gonna
post a laughing
face?
Like, what's
she
attacked me.
Oh, really? You want to tell her?
Oh,
yeah. Right. Okay.
Yeah, I don't know if I can.
You can videotape me all you want. I'm a Bernie supporter.
We're really counting on your support.
Eric, take a mission, dude.
What does that mean?
How does it feel to have the whole town?
When you stick your camera,
the entire town.
Anti-fascist, but now they realize I like
you. No,
look
how weak it is.
They covered it. They had an article.
It's a phone battle.
You post nail Hitler.
What more team?
Oh, I saw it already. You lay in that bed. You're like. Black and yellow, you say your face.
My only problem is that you're getting up in my face and you have a mask on.
He's
wonderful. Well, I mean, I'm sure you can do that without like getting up in my space.
I wasn't even in your space.
You're in my space. You know what you're doing. You're, and you're like waving, like this little smoke thing. I'm a Bernie supporter.
Hi, police!
Okay. Should I tell him now?
Let's get on the sidewalk.
Here comes the caravan of police.
Springfield, PD.
Let's get on the sidewalk, you guys.
We are on the sidewalk. We're in the bike lane.